My hope is that there won't be, as I said previously, people who are driven or motivated by, for example, money to produce or imagine or create or construct enemies in this, to have this kind of good guy or bad guy thinking in this aspect. As long as the people with this kind of values, that they can have a kind of better understanding about this, and if they don't have a better understanding, then they are forced by many other stakeholders to face this reality and to think about the cyberspace in a kind of constructive way, that is to say, understand every issue from the perspective of evidence instead of ideology. I think that can lead to a bright future of the internet governance.